Well, EdCouch City Commissioners travel about 3 to 4 times a year for work-related trips, and they're given money to cover those traveling expenses. Well, a complaint filed by the city manager alleges that one city commissioner was pocketing that money and catching rides instead.
Commissioner Noe Garcia Jr. was charged with 2 counts of theft by a public servant. Court documents say Garcia took work trips to the Fort Worth area and South Padre Island and was given $700 to drive to each location. Court documents say Garcia took work trips to the Fort Worth area and South Padre Island and was given $700 to drive to both locations. He allegedly caught rides with other city officials and did not return the money intended for traveling expenses. Police released few details, but did confirm an investigation was launched at the beginning of this year.
Well, obviously these kind of things send a bad message, not just, you know, here in EdCouch, but to anybody. And of course, you know, it's unfortunate that these kind of things have happened in the past.
Police put a warrant out for Garcia's arrest last month. Since then, police have been unable to locate him. He turned himself in today as early voting starts across the valley. He is running for re-election, and his supporters say he will win.
And police say this investigation is ongoing, but more charges may be filed. In EdCouch, Nadia Glendo, Action 4 News.